motherfucking ass up, nephew. It's Uncle Snoop Dogg. I'm up rise and shine, you know what I'm saying? These motherfucking beasts are retarded. It's about four or five of them I definitely want, so I need to get with you so I can let you know I need to have them so they won't be floating around and everybody won't have their ear on them. But this Snoop Dogg, though, man, trying to fuck with the major stars. You niggas is hot as a motherfucker, man. Cut me in and cut it out. Holler back. You got the number.
Marquise, call me Tran, producer. My body of work is pretty much summed up to just the whole function music as well as hip-hop. I could do like a lot of different sorts of, you know, music. Upon my manager, he contacted D-Nice, which is one of the League of Starz mates with the group. He had sent him an offer, and he hit me up. And I agree with it. We met up and then we linked up and he said, give him a year. He gave him a year and, you know, we landed some pretty huge hits in the club. The whole Mollywood project, Welcome to Mollywood, our problem is the whole League of Starz, as well as some Diamond Land producers, Brandon B-Boy and Problem as well. We have that. We have some work with Snoop, that's up and coming. Too Short, Function with E-40. The remix featuring Chris Brown, Red Cafe, Young Jeezy, and French Montana, Get Money With Your Boy from Up North. It's many more, just, you know, the list is endless.
I'm Dante Blackshear, aka D-Nice. I signed with the League of Starz because, like, I felt a connection between the whole movement and I was rocking. I felt everything Pun was telling me about the whole movement and everything, so that's why I made that move. Production credit, I did Faded for Tyga, Bitch Better Have My Money. I did a lot of local artists.
Jason Wilkinson, aka J-Nari. J-Nari is a producer that does mainly mainstream hip hop, but also anything from pop to dubstep to pretty much anything, jazz, anything. I did the New Boys and Ray J, Tie Me Down. That had to be the biggest one. I've done Kidding Ray J, Hold Up. I did New Boys and Chris Brown, Call Me Dougie. New Boys Let You Leave on their second album that just came out.
My name is DeJuan Howard. Our professional name is Curtis King, AKA Baby Sinbad, Jason Kidd, older brother. My style as a producer ranges from super, super soulful with heavy, heavy percussion to very experimental. I fell in love with music when I found out music could be therapy. So when I started listening to like Sade, Jill Scott, and Erykah Badu, and I started seeing that music has therapeutic abilities, that's when I really started falling in love with music. That's when I said, this is something that I don't just want to do, but I need to do. I actually produce track 11 on Absol's new project, The Control System, which went number one on the iTunes charts. I produced A Rebellion featuring Lori Joe. In the past, I've done a lot of work with TDE, actually. I did the title track to his Long Term 2. A major label, I did Glasses Malone and Mac 10 on their Money Music project, and I produced Until the Fans Come. League of Starz just presented the most unique situation. I never heard of really a conglomerate of that many producers from different styles. If an artist comes into this situation, they're not going to leave here empty-handed.
Dupree. God damn it, Dupree. Not with a D, G-O-T. Damn it, Dupree. My range of music is club, R&B. I can do all types of stuff, though. I have Tyga, Too Short, something upcoming with Snoop Dogg, E-40, and like a few other names. I chose League of Starz because I feel like we all have the same type of goal. So that's why I felt like it was only right I signed with them. So we all like around like the same age, so.
My name is Tony Story, AKA Tone Bone on the beats. My style is 808 trunk beats, turned up music, like function music. Get you turned up to dance, you know. Body movements. I did My Beat Bang for E-40, Guns for E-40, Trouble, Problem. Oh man, that's a lot. I really want to be a rapper. But then I started hearing the beats, so I more liked the beats than rapping. So I started making beats, messing up tapes and trying to DJ the tapes. So then I sat down and I started learning how to make the beats, and then it took off like that.
I'm Keon Cook, also known as McAdoo Music, and I represent the League of Starz. I'm out of Victorville, California, the Boondocks. I like soul, like something that just kind of puts the hairs on your arms to kind of raise up, you know what I'm saying? Something like that. So I'm like, ooh. Seeing the reaction, like when I was little, seeing the reaction of when my mom played music and everybody else just dancing and getting up, and I'm like, yo, I want that. That's what I want. So that's pretty much what made me fall in love with music. You know, I produced for Willie B, who's also a producer from TDE, Swahili Land 2. Maestro off his new album that just came off the Bar Mitzvah. That I did two joints on that one, called Ooh Wee and Don't Appreciate Shit. Oh, and of course, Problem and Bad Luck, you know. I like the energy of League of Starz. League of Starz has a young energy, but it's like they're reaching out with so many different sounds, and I wanted to be part of that. So, and I like the artists that they work with, so.